I can barely see through this. Best I watch my back. Who knows what's lurking in the mist?
Is this the best you have to flee, what?
I can't see a damn thing. Careful. That door. The switch that opens it has to be around here somewhere. If only I could see through this fog.
The Empress will be pleased with my success. Tell me when you're going to be ready to fight for...
I'm not... There's so much bullshit.
You have no place on this island.
What do you want from me? Huh.
My other self still works to activate the towers. There's ample time to return to the throne room and await the opening of the door.
The towers. He has activated them. Am I too late? I have come too far to fail. not too late. All is happening as before. No, I must not let him pass. I'm sorry. The mask, it's loose.
Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
It doesn't have to end this way! Come with me, into the present!
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kailina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!